Oh, yay. Class, this is Officer Rosen from the Irvine Cops and Classrooms program. He's going to be talking to you today about stranger awareness. So be courteous and still. Yay for this. I'm gonna go sit in my car and make an adult phone call.
All right, good morning, guys.
Good morning, Officer Rosen.
Okay.
A cop and a windbreaker? That's a cool look, man.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Now, I want to talk to you kids today about something that I call stranger danger. Sometimes, especially now around Halloween, you know, you may find yourselves in a situation where you're confronted by a stranger without a parent or a guardian nearby.
So far, so good.
Okay, now let's say a man, he pulls up into the school parking lot and he's in a van and he offers you some candy.
Ooh, I like candy.
Well, we all like candy. But the question is, what should you do?
Whatever it takes to get that candy!
Okay, wait a minute. The man, he says to you that what you have to do is get into his van to have that candy.
Get in that van!
No. I'm sorry. It's on me. I should have clarified. The man is a stranger. You don't know the man.
Okay, so then you go, what's your name? I'm Shallon. Where are you from? I'm from Orange County. Everything checks out, then hop in that van and get that kid!
'Introduce yourself to a stranger, they're not a stranger anymore.
No, that's wrong. I'm sorry. Now, what was your name?
Shallon.
Okay, so Shallon here is clearly misinformed, but she sounds very confident, and that might be throwing some of the rest of you off. The bottom line, guys, is that you should never, ever talk to strangers.
Whoa, hold up! I can't talk to him? I mean, I'm chilling in this dude's sweet van, eating all his candy, and I'm supposed to just sit there in total silence? That is classic bad manners, man.
Yeah, that's disrespectful, Officer Rosen.
Yeah, you're mean, sir.
Okay, guys, when I say don't talk to strangers, that includes not getting into the van.
Mr. Officer, listen, let's back this thing up. There's candy involved, right? Now, for me, I am all about candy. And if all I have to do to get said candy is hang out in a van, I am now all about vans.
Yes. Shallon's right. I'm starting to see vans in a whole new way now. Do you know how much candy you can fit in a van?
Hey, guys, there's a van parked across the street. If it's there after school, let's all approach the driver for candy.
Don't do that.
Officer Rosen, because of you, when I grow up, I want to be famous, I want to be a star, I want to be a movie. When I grow up, I want to see the world, drive nice cars, I want to have movies. When I grow up, be on TV, people know me, be on magazine. When I grow up, fresh and clean, number one chick when I step out on the sea. I can count on what you wish for, cause you just might get it.
I want to drive a van and pass out candy to kids. I love vans!
Wow, big day for vans! Okay.
Wait, 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 no, wait. What? Okay. I think that everybody here may have less of a handle on strangers than before I walked in. That's not a good thing. Shallon, can you come up here? Help me out. These guys obviously look up to you. Are you the leader in the class or something?
Unofficial, no title, but that seems pretty accurate. Yeah.
Okay. Shallon and I are going to do a scenario.
Okay, Shallon again.
Shallon, we're going to do a scenario. No candy in this one, and there's no Vans either, okay? Okay?
No Vans? Ugh. I already hate this.
Guys, just please, pretend I'm a man who walks up to your friend, Shallon, in a park. And remember, it's not safe to talk to strangers, okay? So I'm coming up and I say, hey, little girl, you wanna get in my van?
You're probably a friend of my dad's. Let's go!
No. Hey, look, I'm not... I am a total stranger to you.
Well, I don't know all my dad's friends. I don't even know my dad.
I'm not a friend of your father.
Oh, wait, so are you playing my dad? Oh, what's up, Dad? I get why you left. Mom is a mess.
Shallon's reconnecting with her dad, guys! Yay!
I'm not her dad!
Be a man and take responsibility for your child!
She not... She's not my damn child! Now look, just listen! Can't anybody name even a single thing that was wrong with this scenario?
Let me think. There were no Vans!
And no candy!
And the guy playing the dad sucked!
Yeah, but Shallon was awesome!
Yeah.
Shallon! I guess you could say I'm the Vans of acting.
Yeah, okay, you know what I can say? I can say we're done here. Here's some pamphlets. Read them. I'm heading for the precinct house before I tase the lot of you.
Well, that was fast. I don't have any lesson plans for the rest of the day.
Well, can we go outside and look for men in vans?
Sure, just make sure y'all have a buddy.
Yeah!